for her here in the second half. Because everyone else has gotten involved early, it forces the defense to spread out. It opens it up for 22 to go to work.
Clark with the steal. Has it knocked loose. Working on the smaller defender, triple teamed inside. And a timeout called by Iowa. Clark waiting for a whistle that does not come. It's Iowa in charge right now. Caitlin Clark and the Hawkeyes trying to work through some issues. A bit of a headache right now.